Hello, on this video we're going to learn how to turn Magic Quotes off from a GoDaddy's hosting account. Here we have the back end of our website with a Magic Quotes error telling us we have to disable Magic Quotes to run this version of Joomla. First step, we need to open the main host FTP with an FTP client software. Here we have our FTP. We need to locate the file called php.ini and download it to our desktop. Once we have the file, we're going to open it with a text editor and we're going to copy the following line of code. I have posted the link to my site under this video where you can get this code. So we're going to copy and paste it in our file. Just make sure to get rid of any residual text and save. Now we can close it and we're going to rename it php5.ini. Once we've done that, we're going to upload the file to our host. Next, we need to access our GoDaddy account. I'm going to sign in. Once we are logging into our account, we go to web hosting and launch. Then we go under stats and monitors and click on the icon called system processes. And in here, we're not going to select anything. We're just going to click on the icon end web and click OK. And that's it. We have successfully turned Magic Quotes off on our GoDaddy hosting account. Just to make sure, let's go and refresh our backend. That's it.